We just have to just go one step at a time, my friend.
You mean Yeshua said, without him we can do nothing, but with him we can do anything?
Yeah, with him we can do anything within the wisdom of God. And the wisdom of God doesn't tell you to go on with such a wide things in a narrow street.
I wouldn't want to digest. The word of God tastes good, but it's hard to digest.
It's hard to digest?
Give us a word.
Well, the word is that we should always remember that we are these filthy rags. We are the garbage of this world, and only Yeshua make us worthwhile living.
Our Tzitzenu, Tzitkenu.
Mashiach Tzitkenu, he is our righteousness, who take all our filth away and give us a new heart, a new spirit, and the garbage is gone. So, well, it's all up to us.
Are we
willing to hold on to the garbage? Or are we just going to give up and let Yeshua reign on our heart and be our righteousness? והשאלה היא מה אנחנו רוצים לעשות, לתת לעוונות שלנו למשול בחיים או לתת לישוע המשיח להוציא אותנו לחופש. ופשוט עדיף לתת לישוע למשול לנו בחיים ולהוציא את כל הזבל כדי שנוכל באמת לחיות חיי אמונה ובדרך ניצחון. Anyway, you keep strong and very courageous there up there in New York City, and keep your eyes on Spiro Zraim.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hear my cry, give heed to my prayer, O Lord in heaven, for I call upon your name. Come fill me with the waters of Yeshua, for I only trust in His name. Lift a hor verali, ruach nachon chadesh b'kirbi. Create, O Lord, a heart for Thee. Renew, O God, Your Spirit in me. Yeah. Let the name of God be our strong tower.
Soldiers gambled for his clothes. They watched him win and lose. They saw the sign of a the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Speak thou also unto the children of Israel, saying, Verily my Sabbaths ye shall keep, for it is a sign between me and you throughout your generations, that ye may know that I am the Lord that doth sanctify you.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, Baruch Shem Kivod Malchuto.
Malcolm Bagan and Teddy Kollek all say the most wonderful things about the Christian Zionists. What do you represent?
In contrast to Christian church history, where it doesn't take much reading to find out how Jews have been treated by Christians, a Christian Zionist is someone who looks with favor on the return of the Jewish people to the land of Israel. If I would just say it very briefly.
And that no one else should interfere with their quest and their politics. People should stay out of their business, in a way. That was another principle of Christian Zionism.
No, I would say it strongly that one ought to be involved in supporting.
In supporting, amen.
Return to Zion, to the land of Israel. And that support is going to be like the support of any Jews, too, and that is with a lot of advice. So that you don't just kind of wave the flag for Israel, whatever it does.
Yes,
but
yes.
You care about Israel. You hope that Israel will do well, and so, like any Israeli, you'll criticize the government if you think that they're not doing what's good for Israel. So it's support for Israel, but it's support that, out of love, is critical when necessary, because it's clear enough from the Bible that it's only when Israel is living according to God's will that they're going to be blessed, and if they're not, they get into trouble with somebody bigger than anti-Semitics around the world. They get in trouble with God himself.
We are going to Tel Aviv, Nazareth, Tiberias, Haifa, Eilat, Yerushalayim, Tel Aviv, to be a Bible token, scripture token, syndicate, and dedication, and call it coming heart and sincerity. Gospel preaching, soul, which should overcome and testify and born again, blood washed, child of the king. No big thing. Nothing new for this Jew.
To encourage all Mishpacha, especially Messianic Mishpachim Yehudim, to come to the Israel. We're going to read Matthew 24 in Russian. And your first name is? Sasha? And, if you read it last,
Ты не сдай мне храма. Ты же сказал им. Видите все это? Видите, я говорю вам, не останется здесь камня на камне, все будет разрушено. Когда же сидел он на горе, или он говорит, я Христос, и многие прельстят. Так услышите о войнах и о военных слухах. Смотрите, не ужасайтесь, ибо надлежит всему тому быть. Но это еще не конец, ибо восстанет народ, и царство на царство, и будут глады моря и землетрясения по местам. Все же это начало болезни. Тогда будут предавать вас, на мучения убивать вас, и вы будете ненавидимы всеми народами за имя мое. И тогда соблазнятся многие, и друг на друга будут предавать, и возненавидят друг друга. И многие же пророки восстанут и прелестят многих. И по причине умножения беззакония во многих охладеет любовь. И терпевшая же до конца спасет. И проповедана будет ее Евангелие. Царство спасет.
Being in Tel Aviv, this came from a Bible study, a Messianic Hebrew Bible study, in Hebrew. And this is everybody goes out to schmooze. Noam and Yaakov and Avichai. You love the land of Israel. You learned Hebrew in California.
Well, I started learning Hebrew in California at UCLA. And then I came for a year at the University of Jerusalem. And that's where I was able to kind of nail down the Hebrew. There's nothing like being in the land to learn it. So it's great to have a year or two of Hebrew studies before you come, just because it gives you a foundation. And the Lord really blessed me by giving me that opportunity.
To the Jewish people, the best way to speak to them is in their own language. The Lord couldn't find a better servant.
Kol kach ahavet amo, shehu shalach et ha-Mashiach Yeshua, lechaper al-chatotenu, lishachrer otanu, me'achet, afilu kasher anachnu lo mudaim, lezeh she'anachnu kvulim al yedei achet. Ve'emunah b'Yeshua, אנחנו מקבלים סליחת החטאים שאלוהים הכין לנו. הוא הכפרה הסופית שאלוהים הכין, כמו קורבנות בית המקדש, אבל הוא הקורבן המושלם שאלוהים שלח, וכל המאמין בו זוכה לחיי עולם וסליחת חטאים.
What did you say? I have to learn Hebrew as a Jew. You've got me jealous.
Basically, I just said that the best message already going to happen to Hebrew. The best message I can give the people of Israel is that the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob so loved these people that he sent Yeshua, the Messiah, to be the final and perfect atonement for all of our sins. And that by receiving that atonement that God has offered and accepting and believing in Yeshua as Messiah, we receive the gift of eternal life and the forgiveness of sins. And that way we can know the God of Israel personally.
You mean the covenant God, Hashem, made with Adam, and then Noah, and then Moses, and then David, and Abraham, those weren't enough?
Well, all of the covenant agreements that God made with the people of Israel and before the people of Israel were created by God, were all designed to point towards the perfect fulfillment which would come when the Messiah was sent. In all those things, a leading of humanity and of Israel to recognize their sin, to recognize the goodness of God, and that ultimately He would provide the perfect sacrifice, like the sacrifices in the temple, but a perfect one, who would cover all sins for all men for all time.
The young, old, rich, poor, male, female, black and white, healthy and sick.
Shalom to you, Noam. Shalom.
I trust in faith. Have Hashem Yeshua and Ashiya. Annual house in Jaffa. We have a book section here, a library from Messianic Hebrew Christian books from all over the world. And I mean a lot of beautiful books. Let's get a closer look.
For your majesty and glory, for your holiness, for your goodness and gentleness, and we rejoice. We may be in your presence. We praise you for your welcome. We thank you for treating us and caring for us as your dear children. And we surrender our lives afresh to you this afternoon. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
museum.
People.
Me, Pedro, and another guy from England, and a lady from Switzerland, and another volunteer.
You had gone to the bomb, and Mike was here too.
Yes, Mike. Mm-hmm.
And you were in the bomb shelter. I heard
yes.
that you went in there a few times.
Many times with the gas mask.
You put the gas mask on?
Yes. What a good experience.
I commend you for your courage to stand by Israel as you have.
Yes.
You're very special.
Thank you.
And I've known you now for three, going on 2.5 years here, almost 2 years.
Many things happen, many things change.
Chris is not here anymore.
Yes, she's in Berlin.
Have you written to her?
Yes, she's okay. She's doing well.
Will she be coming back?
I don't know.
But I was just there. And it's good to see you here.
Thank you.
Do you have a scripture for me? A scripture for me?
You can read Romans 8:16.
All things work together for the good? To those that love God, called according to his purpose. Amen. God bless you, Anna.
Thank you.
Aleph, Beit, Gimel, Dalet, Hey, Vav, Zion, Het, Tet, Yod, Kof, Lamed, Mem, Num, Samet, Ein, Hey, Sade, Kuf, Resh, Shin, Tav.
People like it better. It sounds like the record.
your record is just spectacular. But you know, in 1976.
Oh.
Hello, Joe.
Hi. How you doing? My parents are in here 3 years. You come to the right place. This hospital's been here 150 years. You go to the second floor, you've got every Messianic Hebrew Christian hospital in Israel. I'll show you. Think what you do. You want to keep your my new girl.
Hashem,